video.
Hi. Hi everyone. It's been a minute since I've been on live, so this is weird. But hello, I'm excited to go live and I'm going to talk about all things item. So I did do like a poll on item and have some questions from you guys too. So I'm going to read through them too. So I'm going to talk about a little bit about my new product launch, which is the One Hit Mist. And I'm obsessed with it. It's a 3-in-1. It can be used as a primer before you do your makeup, setting spray after you do your makeup, or refreshment during the day. So it is prime, set, and refresh, and it feels and smells. Okay, the smell is like my favorite part. But I just wanted to talk about it because I'm obsessed with it, and I also haven't been on live in so long. So I love your makeup. Thanks. I don't really have any makeup on right now, just this heart filter. This is like probably one of my favorite filters, by the way. Anyways, yeah, so this is really good for your skin. I'll just read the back for y'all. Okay, so it says, infused with aloe vera and tiger grass extracts to help calm and soothe, lavender and rose water to help tone and brighten, and sodium hyaluronic to hold in moisture. So that's kind of like the things it does. It's really good. Guys, if I could explain the smell, I would, but I'm just gonna keep smelling it instead. So, one way that I like to use it, is it shipped to Thailand? Unfortunately, we don't ship internationally, but hopefully we'll be figuring that out really soon. So hopefully very soon we'll be shipping internationally. But yeah, I use it on, let me grab my little beauty blenders. So I like to use it on like a little mini beauty blender or like any size, like a sponge, a beauty sponge. So like I have these, which I also have an orange one for item. So we have little beauty sponges, and then I spray it on to like wet it and then blend out my product, and it just smells so good. I just keep it over it. Okay. Okay. What was I gonna say? I'm gonna answer some questions, so never come to Chick-fil-A to see me anymore. You're funny. I literally go to Chick-fil-A so much. Guest me? I am not guesting you, Bryce. That would be a disaster. We can go live together though. Anyways, so I'm gonna answer some questions. So here, Bryce, I'm only guessing you if you talk about item. You gotta talk about my brand. Tell me how much you love it. Guess me now. I'm not guessing you. Should I? I don't know. Okay, I kinda want to, I don't know. When are you adding more Lip Quip shades? That was one of the questions I got. I'm in love with Come Through. Okay, so I love Lip Quip too, and it's actually like one of my favorite products. So you know I gotta come out with new shades, which are coming soon. What inspired you to create Item Beauty? So my mom was a makeup artist, and I've always been inspired by makeup and like loved what she's done, and like just seen how makeup can be used for expression or just to make yourself, you know, feel good. So I've always wanted to do something like this, and I feel like Item really stands behind everything I stand for, so it was a perfect match. And it's clean, of course, which is like super important to me now more than ever. Like I'm progressively leaning towards more, oh my gosh, fine.
I have a question.
Okay.
It's about Item.
All right.
When are you going to do your boyfriend's makeup with Item Beauty?
For
a YouTube video that you never post on.
When do you want me to do makeup?
Well, when do you want to do my makeup? Because your boy is looking, oh my God.
Your facial hair looks...
Do I look this bad in person?
No.
Wait, how do you put on a filter like you have that? All right, much better. So, I would love for you to do my makeup using Item Beauty. And if you guys don't use Item Beauty, you're lame. All right, bye.
Bye. Okay, so anyways, this is the one hit miss that we just released. It's really amazing. It smells like heaven. And yeah, Lip Quip or Lash Neck? That's really hard for me. The Lash Neck is really, really good. But I do love Lip Quip because it's like hydrating and my lips have been really chapped lately. Are you planning on releasing the concealer soon? We've seen it on Ipsy. Good question, guys. Coming really, really soon. We have concealer coming out. So, I also used it in my Vogue Beauty Secrets. But yeah, so to apply the concealer, I would take my little spongy from Item and my one hit miss and apply it on there and then use my concealer. That is coming out really soon, guys. Item Beauty Concealer coming soon. And I would apply it like that. Do you use Item Beauty every day? Yes, every single day. And a lot of times I'll use my products for like different things. So like the Brow Chow, I'll use it as like a smudged eyeliner, which is like a life hack. And I'll do like freckles sometimes with it. Are all the products cruelty free? Yes, Item Beauty is completely cruelty free and we don't test our products on animals. If you were stranded, which one product would you take with you on an island? Probably the one hit mist right now, just because it's like smells really good. And I'm a very like sense driven person. So like one of my favorite senses is smell. I don't know why I just said all that. But anyways, I love smelling things. Like I love candles right now. So this is like the best smell. Honestly, we should make a candle that smells just like this because it smells so good. Where can I buy Item Beauty? All of our products are available on our website. So itembeauty.com. You guys can go to itembeauty.com, which is in my bio, or you can search it on the internet. How many more drops will be coming in 2021? I can't specifically say, but we have a lot of really exciting launches coming soon. So you're definitely going to want to follow at Item Beauty. Here, I will tag it. All right, I just pinned the comment. So guys, don't forget to follow Item Beauty and you'll be seeing lots of new exciting things coming really soon. Some new products are on the way, so I'm really excited about them. I'm gonna read some more questions that I have. Do you plan to expand further into the retail market, such as availability at Ulta or Sephora? It would be a dream come true to see Item in stores, so. Who knows? Hopefully, who knows what the future holds. But I will say that right now I'm obsessed with using my Brow Chow as eyeliner. I'll use it like as a smudged eyeliner instead of like a super defined one. Kind of like almost like a shadowy look, but with my Brow Chow. ¿Cómo se va? ¿Se va bien? I'm trying to think. Hola, ¿cómo estás? All right, looking for another question. Let's see. Do a YouTube video with Bryce. Should I do his makeup? I'm gonna do his makeup with Item. Are you planning to make eyeshadows? By the way, I love Item Beauty. Thank you so much. So right now we have our lid glaze, which is like a more like wet formula of an eyeshadow, but I also use it as highlighter, which is kind of like another product hack that I do. So I use my lid glaze on my eyelids and I use it as highlighter.
And my favorite shade is Say Halo. I love Say Halo. Guys, I recommend 10 out of 10 Say Halo in the lid glaze. That's like my favorite shade. It's like a gold. I like honestly have such a mess right here. But let me see. I know I have it on here. I don't even want to talk about the mess that I have right here. Let's see. I'm trying to find. Oh, here's my brow chow. My lash snap. Another one hit. Honestly, I have all of my products right here except for that one. So let me just see. All right. Here's one of our little sponges. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to show that or not. Not. Oh, okay. Anyways, so let's see. Here's my one hit miss. Oh, my heart's changed. Again, because it just smells so good. There we go. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to show that. But here is the brow chow that is already on the internet. Love that he's all that chair. Thanks. He's all that. Do your brother's makeup. I'll do their makeup with item too. Maybe I should do like me, Bryce, Enzo, and Lucas, and me doing their makeups. Hi, Lucy. Our surprise is coming up soon. Love your He's All That chair. Thank you. Guys, I'm super excited for He's All That. It was really cool because on set we got to use my products, which was really fun, in the hair and makeup chair. Monty too. My dad, Enzo, Lucas, and Bryce, and my mom. Should I just do a family plus Bryce video on doing their makeup with item? Guys, I wish I could explain to you how addicting the smell is of this one hit. It's so crazy. Let's see another question. Favorite skincare product? Keep an eye out on at Item Beauty on Instagram, and hopefully we'll be letting some surprises be known. What are you planning for another item in Item Beauty? Well, you're gonna have to follow Item Beauty to see more updates. But we have some really exciting stuff coming really soon. What skincare products do you use? Stay tuned. Okay. I should probably stop. My face is going to be soaking wet if I keep spraying this on me, but it just smells and feels so good. Hi, Kate. I love you. Love you, Lola. Hello. I'm good, Lucia. How are you? Miss you. Miss you as well. Hi, Addison. Hello. You are so gorgeous. Thank you. Guys, if you want me to say hi, comment your name and I will say hello. Can I just say that you're glowing today? Thank you. Okay.
Hannah. Are these products good for your sensitive skin? Yes, I have sensitive skin, guys. I never did before, but now I do. I don't know what happened, but my skin just got really sensitive all of a sudden. And all of my products at Item Beauty are great for my skin and don't have anything bad in them. So I feel like there's not much you can go wrong with. Well, guys, I'm gonna, oh, hi Zoe. I am going to let you guys in on a little secret. There's a surprise if you guys head to, let me say a little more before I say that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. I can't wait to go live again and speak to you guys and get more questions. But on Item, and I want to say thank you for watching and thank you guys for supporting us and loving us. We love you guys so much. So we want to give you guys a little discount over on Item Beauty's Instagram. So if you go to Item Beauty, which is in the pinned, go to Item Beauty and check out their story for our exclusive discount code that all of you guys have access to now because you are here. So don't forget to go to Item Beauty's Instagram, look at their page and story, and there's an exclusive discount code just for you guys. So go ahead and get you some One Hit Mist or maybe your friends a little Valentine's gift, but yeah, head to Item Beauty and check out the discount code in their story. I love you guys so much. You're the best. I had so much fun talking to you guys, and hopefully I will see you guys soon. Mwah! Don't forget to follow Item for new updates. You guys are the best. So I will hopefully be doing Bryce's makeup soon with Item as well. So I love you guys. Have an amazing day, and you guys are the best.